This is Paul Chase, and this is Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner by Warren Zevon. One of my favorite all-time tunes. Let's see how it goes. Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, where the Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. Well, the deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day. So I set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War with their fingers on their triggers, knee deep in gore. For the days and nights they battled, the banter to their knees, they killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson Gunner, Roland the Thompson Gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch Van Owen blew off Roland's head. Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. And the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. They found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, Thompson Gunner, Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, talking about the man. Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, talking about the man. Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner, the eternal Thompson Gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine, in Berkeley, Pallyhurst, a Roland's Thompson gun and bought it.
Have a good night.